Before watching, check the description. There's a Bybit registration link there. It's my top exchange. Best volume, liquidity, and lowest fees. You'll save hundreds monthly just from this.
Экономить около нескольких сотен долларов.
И Why use my referral link?
Именно по моей реферальной ссылке из описания.
You'll get a $10, $30,000 sign-up bonus based on your deposit.
В зависимости от размера вашего депозита.
Most of my followers get $100. No deposit, you'll still get $10 minimum. Big traders can earn up to $30,000 with trading requirements.
Вам начислят вплоть до 30 тысяч долларов, но за большие суммы вам нужно будет набрать соответствующий объем торгов.
Click here to see your potential bonus.
И можете оценить, какой бонус получите именно вы за регистрацию.
Links below. Enjoy the video. The recent market decline is linked to Japan's key rate hike. It was negative for years. Now 0.25% first rise since 2006 to 2007. Here's how the Japanese stock index looks. It fell 28% in a single day. This affected US stocks and crypto we trade. You might wonder why it works this way and how it's connected. Let me explain, it's quite simple. This is called arbitrage. If you can access Japanese markets and get cheap loans, you can invest that money in crypto or US stocks for real returns. When it's time to repay loans, which sometimes even paid you before, this stems from Japan's unique economic situation over the last 30 years. They had negative interest rates, so you'd actually get paid to take out loans. Now, you have to pay, often quite a lot. Traders are forced to reduce positions regardless of asset prices. Risk managers are cracking down, demanding debt reduction and lower credit exposure to minimize risks. That's exactly why markets dropped significantly in just a few days. Investors are cutting positions, speculators are liquidating or shorting, and low liquidity led to this sharp decline. As for the crypto market, note that the August 5th crash saw record trading volumes. Never in history has so much been traded in a day as on August 5th. Everyone panicked and started selling assets near their lowest values. Meanwhile, someone bought up all these assets. That same day, there was a 10% rebound on record volume. Note that prices are now higher than during that period. All assets sold by panicked investors and traders were bought up.
Паникерами, инвесторами, которые с японским рынком так или иначе связаны, трейдерами, которых ликвидировали или которые по стопам выходили.
The market absorbed it all and prices are back in our previous range.
Она уже вернулась в тот же диапазон, в котором мы стояли. Напомню, в прошлый
раз. Last time I said there's no reason for trend changes or major drops.
Что нету никаких предпосылок для смены тренда, нет никаких предпосылок для серьезного снижения.
Yes, Japan's situation affected things, but not long-term, in my view. I'm still expecting an upward move after this flat period. Remember, I said we'd stay here for a while. Volatility was slightly higher than I anticipated. We'll remain flat for a bit, then move upward. This is still my expected scenario. Nothing alarming has happened. Many ask what to do with investments. Is it worth it? Yes. Repetitive sounds. If Bitcoin's at its peak, like Solana, rare case, some altcoin might drop 50% from recent highs.
Но об этом не сегодня. Однако, что касается альты, обратите внимание на следующий график. Это отношение капитализации альты к битку. И здесь я не ждал абсолютно никак снижения. Об этом я говорил также в прошлом видео. И честно, я если по биткоину не вижу никаких предпосылок для дальнейшего падения и остаюсь быком в этом плане, то альта мне абсолютно не нравится. И скорее всего у нас реализуется сценарий, при котором биткоин будет лететь вверх без альтов. Это не значит, что какой-нибудь эфириум, Solana или лайткоин не будут расти вместе с биткоином. Это значит, что они будут расти не так сильно, как биткоин, потому что, как видите, нет у рынка, у инвесторов склонности к рынку альтов. Они на дне. То есть, если биткоин где-то у максимума стоит, вот, ну, например, как Solana, да, редкая ситуация, то какой-нибудь лайткоин с недавних максимумов, с пиков, опустился на 50% в моменте, да, вот 5-го. Числа было
on the 5th, it was even lower.
Уголовно, любая альта, если посмотреть какие-то мемкоины...
Most altcoins, especially мемикоинс, have fallen 80-85%.
Да, сейчас минус
80%. Some are down 80%
может
now.
Может ли это быть дном? Теоретически, да, но маловероятно.
Could this be the bottom? Theoretically, yes, but unlikely. To find the bottom, we need support, a rebound and consolidation.
На этом графике как раз можно анализировать и оценивать вероятность.
This chart helps analyze and assess the likelihood of Not long ago, I made a video about alts bottoming out. I bought some coins, went long, analyzing this chart, thinking it was the bottom. But it didn't work out as planned. I closed my positions, made good money on the bounce, but other positions got stopped out. So, now, I'm not considering alts, especially if they stay flat with high volatility for a while. Alts might hit bottom again. If it moves up soon, alts probably won't bottom, but they likely won't grow as much as Bitcoin.
Обратите внимание, я вам сейчас таким образом выведу.
Let me show you some coins.
Ладно, давайте тогда уберу и просто покажу вручную. Вот
you can't see it, no problem. I'll clear this and show you manually. And here's Zcash, for example. It's up 10% today. There are individual coins and moments that break from the general trend.
А давайте разберемся поглубже, посмотрим альту.
Why? Let's dive deeper and look at the altcoin to Bitcoin ratio. These charts, like Ethereum to Bitcoin, show comparisons against Bitcoin, not the dollar. For instance, when ADA to Bitcoin rises, it means ADA is outperforming Bitcoin at that time. So if Bitcoin drops sharply while ADA holds steady, this chart will rise, showing ADA's strength. Or if Bitcoin grows stronger, then in that case... Cases? I see, hopefully. I analyze top coin charts daily, not just the popular ones.
Этих топовых монет, да не только топовых, на самом деле, и я это делаю ежедневно.
I concluded some show bottom signs and open trades on two.
Признаки дна, и по двум монетам я даже открыл
сделки. I opened trades on XLM and XRP.
И XRP.
They even spiked. I opened here, it jumped 20%, even 30% at one point. Last two days, it's pulled back, leaving a small profit. Remains. Also found bottom signs for XLM, BTC, XRP, BTC. Look, bottom formed here, reversal, exit, trend change, all clear. Zcash, BTC also show bottom signs with clear reversal and breakouts. Good chart. Showing trend change. Here it is. This is Zcash because it changed trend versus Bitcoin. It's up against dollar too. However, besides the cash, there are other coins to consider. Monero, which has also formed a bottom and is breaking out. There's even an inverted head and shoulders pattern, possibly a cup and handle formation. We're now approaching key resistance levels. I've also identified several other coins that are in the process of forming a bottom. So while the bottom may be set here, some coins are still bottoming out and could drop further, but there's a good chance they'll find support at these levels similar to waves, which I recently called and profited nicely from. Moving on to the next coin, look at Bitcoin Cash, it's making higher lows. There's a bottom pattern nearly complete here. The only thing missing is a breakout and follow through buying pressure. Here you can draw a max level and trade from these levels. Keep your finger on the pulse, watch the rising lows to maintain them. Let's move on. This is Dash, BTC. There's no formed bottom here, but it could form here. There are already rising bottoms. A level's formed, could be a double bottom. These coins are marked with green flags. Red flags mark coins where I say the bottom's already formed. You can't see behind my camera, my style's marked with a red flag.
красным флажком отмечен.
Green marks coins where a bottom might form. You can't see two more coins. Trust Wallet, TWT, has a weak pattern and is consolidating below the level, which isn't good.
С момента, как я его отметил, начинает закрепляться ниже уровня, это не есть хорошо.
It's likely the weakest pattern I've noted, and it'll keep falling. Well, there's at least a hint that a bottom might be forming here. TES XTZ could also form a bottom pattern, with some weak buybacks from the lows. This isn't a buy signal, just a suggestion to keep an eye on these coins. Consider these options that have already formed and established a bottom. I share more detailed thoughts on Telegram frequently. Subscribe to my Telegram, links below. There's also a free trading mini course. Check it out. It's free. Subscribe to this channel and Telegram to learn trading. Good luck.